Hello, on this Friday, the heat is on today. Temperatures are going to be soaring into the 90s. Yesterday, we saw the humidity arrive, 86 the high, but those dew points did climb into the low 70s by the end of the day. Excessive heat warning for much of the metro, all of the metro into southeastern Minnesota, western Wisconsin, everything there in pink. That's all heat indices that are going to be over 100 degrees this afternoon. 86 here yesterday, 80s across the state yesterday. Nobody quite hitting 90 yesterday, but we're going to see a lot more of those 90s today. 94 in Rochester, upper 90s here in the Twin Cities. A little cooler to the north where we're going to have some clouds and some morning showers and thunderstorms there. But otherwise, here's the heat index, that bottom number there, as we head into the afternoon, close to 110 when you factor in that humidity, along with temperatures that are going to be approaching 100. For some of us here this afternoon. Tomorrow, a little cooler, still upper 80s, still very humid, but we are going to have some clouds, some scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially early and then late in the day, once again, as some cooler air starts to move into the region. So tonight, we are looking at a slight risk of severe weather that does include the metro area into South Dakota. That focus shifts south and east a little bit tomorrow as a slow-moving cool front brings us a bit of relief. So this heat is going to be short-lived today, but thunderstorms this morning to the north, dry all day long here in the Twin Cities. It's going to be late tonight, tomorrow, that we could see a few thunderstorms develop. Here's early in the morning hour Saturday, and then again later in the day, we could see some thunderstorms pop up here into early Sunday. That'll drop those temperatures very temporarily, it looks like. So upper 90s today, maybe a shot at 100 for our second time this season. Tomorrow, still close to 90, still humid, but we'll start to see some cooler air move in. Sunday, that's as cool as we get. Probably mid 80s, and then we're back up to around 90 for much of next week, 4th of July, probably around 90 degrees as well.